This video tutorial I will explain two-string method of arrays class which accept character array. Here I have defined the class arrays demo. Here I have defined the character array. Then I am calling two-string method of arrays class and passing character array. This method returns string representation of this character array. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.